What is up, haters and motivators? Today we're literally leaving Chicago and we're gonna go to a faraway land known as
Texas.
What's up, everyone? So I literally just woke up. I'm literally like, we traveled all night through Illinois. We still haven't gotten out. We're literally like at a truck stop right now. And like literally my hair looks like such a mess, and we're 30 miles away from exiting Illinois. As you can see there, there's still snow outside. And yeah. I'm literally in Oklahoma right now. I'm literally outside a buffalo farm, as you can see right here in Buffalo. Pretty crazy, and like the weather is literally so nice outside here, like compared to Illinois.
Lima beans, there. I have no idea what this is, but I'm gonna try it.
No mac and cheese on this bitch? What kind of buffet is that? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
So say, what fat kid wants to eat one?
Yeah.
What fat kid wants to eat? Hey, you got any thighs? What fat kid wants to eat no mac and cheese, brother?
True. I feel like I'm missing something. See if they got any vegetables, you know, gotta keep it a little bit healthy. Ah, perfect. Some green beans. Probably not even healthy. They've been like fried or whatever, drenched in oil. It'll do.
I'm literally like so full right now, like literally, like I just finished this chicken breast. It's really good, like barbecue, like literally, like there's so much food here. I gotta go check out dessert. It literally looks bomb right here. So I got some tilapia as well. And that's pretty good too. I actually just took with like lean protein, to be honest. I kind of ruined when I started off, so I'm trying to eat healthy, but it's okay, it's never too late.
So for dessert, I got this red velvet cake. It's like literally the best dry ice cake I've ever had in my life. Really good. I finally made it to Texas! Woo! Texas! Hey, literally, it's so freaking beautiful out here. Literally, it's like 40 degrees. That's probably really cold for you people who live in Texas. Like, but it is like spring slash summer for me. It's literally like gorgeous out here. Like, look at this weather. It's like so freaking sunny outside. I literally want to go explore inside there, but I can't because, like, you know, there's like debris and garbage. And I literally just made a quick stop. But literally, look how beautiful it is. Like, literally, it's still green here. What? Freaking beautiful. So I came on a really, really quick trip to Walmart. As you can see, gotta get some water because I literally ran out of water. Just what I needed. Let's go. Blackberries, and yeah, I think I'm good, so I'm gonna go eat. I'm usually eating at restaurants, so I'm just gonna stick with that. Let's go pay for this.
Insert cash or select.
Guys, I literally finally made it to Whataburger. Whoa, that's freaking crazy right here. I've literally been wanting to come here like forever. It's freaking crazy, like literally. I just want to say one thing, and it's literally shout out to Mia Khalifa for real. Literally just ordered just a regular Whataburger. I'm literally just gonna get some soda. Not too much. I got number 22. Finally got the burger. I've never seen a burger with avocado. That's crazy right there. Can't wait to eat this. So I'm about to try the Whataburger for the first time. Oh man, I need two hands. Really good. The guacamole makes it perfect. Alright, so I wanted to say, like, the burger looked okay, but my experience was not that good. So hopefully if I come again another day, it'll be better. But they messed up my order, so. And it's really bad, cause, like, you know, this is my first time. Like, it gave me a bad impression. But, you know, there's always next time to try it. So, yeah, gonna keep an open mind for that.
Let's go.
One more thing that's crazy. This is a small in Texas. This is like an extra large back in Chicago.